Throwing decoy.
Station was a Nazi experiment gun awry, abandoned in 45. Soviets found it soon after, sealed it up. We'll know more once we get the power on.
This is actually a really decent spot, to be fair. It's actually pretty fucking good. Because you can just think, can't you? If you get over a little bit overrun, you can just run to the left. It'd be a lot better if I had Ring of Fire, right? Ooh. It's like I always say, when you want to do, like when you're doing for challenges and stuff, pardon me, it's always best to find somewhere where you can sit, or you can find a map that allows you to sit somewhere. Because that's back on Black Ops 4, well, Black Ops 3, even Black Ops 4, the giant with the perfect map. And then, plus, what's so good about maps like that as well is that you can, you've not got mini bosses, so it's like you don't have to really worry about them. Well, obviously on Blood of the Dead you have, but and obviously as people know, you just activated your specialist and then that's it. Or if you've obviously got the sword on, you just activate it and you just press left trigger and then it just pretty much instantly killed him anyway. Like I say, as soon as I start and get onto like assaults and stuff, being in places like this is gonna be alright because I'll be able to withstand them. Plus I've not got it to legendary yet, but I don't think it's gonna make that much of a difference. God. Look, it just disappeared.
Exfil window open.
You know what would make this game better? Like, it makes every game better. Is if they put ragdoll effects on kills. Just seeing zombies just flying everywhere. Oh, yeah. Like I'm gonna do that. Oh! Thank you.
back.
Damn, girl.
C4 charge out.
This gun's still somewhat terrible. Because it's tech 4 shots for the moment. This is actually the one zombies as well that you can actually kill zombies in new. And you still gain points.
One less zombie. Your death will make another one. Your skull.